Greetings folks, welcome back to my channel. And the prime reason to do this particular video at this point of time, and that too in this kind of, you know, dark neighborhood, was to show you guys this. See that? The $1 million grin on my scooter. So that's the thing that I had waited for a really long time to install upon my scooter, and owing to some or the other, you know, stuff's coming up in life, I couldn't really do it. And also there was, you know, this fear that whether I will be able to do it properly or not. So entire thing will be taken care of later. Right now just enjoy it. Let me show you the intensity of on too. It's working great. And that's all. There are a few things that I still have to take care of, and that is the illumination of this speedometer. I guess the bulb has, you know, got damaged or maybe blown, so I need to replace that. And nothing much. Everything else works perfectly except for the indicators, which are a separately different thing. I'll be taking care of those things later. So that is most of it, and I'm really happy. Now coming to the main point, when I'm going to do the installation of the battery video on my scooter, I'll soon be doing that, cause now I have perfected the entire circuitry. And now after, you know, lot of trials and errors, I have come at a you can call the perfect setup for your scooter, specifically in case if you have a PX series. And that might be very helpful in case if you want to do same. So that would be all folks. I'll be going to enjoy the scooter now, specifically for my night riding. That would be all folks. I hope I will be doing next video soon on this thing and how actually I have done it. So stay tuned for more. Till the next time, build it, ride it.